What's up, Japan fans? It's your pal Kay here on Eat, Pray, Anime. It's such a beautiful day outside today that I thought I would record outside and share it with you while I make a super special announcement. The school year is starting, and that means that my calendar is full of all sorts of guest lectures and classroom visits. And I have a super special event coming up that you're invited to. This coming Tuesday, September 21st at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, I'm going to be giving a talk called Shinto, Exploring the Way of the Kami for the Five Colleges Center for East Asian Studies. It's going to be kind of a 101 course on Shinto. It's targeted towards K-12 educators, but anybody is welcome to come. We're gonna spend an hour just going through some of the fundamentals of Shinto. So if you've never been to a Shinto shrine, if you've never been to Japan, this talk is for you. We're going to look at Shinto shrines, rituals and festivals, core myths about the Shinto deities called kami, Shinto priests and what they do, fundamental Shinto symbols, all of that good stuff. So please, if you'd like, come join us. Again, it's Tuesday, September 21st at 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time. I hope to see you there. The link to the event is in the description down below. And in the meantime, don't forget to eat, pray, go outside, get some fresh air, and watch anime.